This song, this is a Jen Hughes original that I wrote about 14 years ago. And it's the first time it's been sung in public outside of my living room. So I thank Joe for helping me work this up. And yeah, here goes. And it's called Doormat. Honey, leave your shoes on. I know you just got home, but we need to do some shopping, and I don't want to go alone. I'll go warm the car up, you go in your room and change. You can't go out with that shirt on, it's got a lipstick stain. See, I've been here at home all day, and I've had time to think. And then I had some more time since you stopped off somewhere to have a drink. But honey, I'm not worried, 'cause Walmart's open late. And I know it's not your birthday, but this present couldn't wait.
What you need's a doormat to wipe your feet upon. Someone who won't ask questions or worry when you're gone. Somebody soft and plastic who looks good on your arm. Who thinks that all this macho crap is part of your charm. I know you've got an old doormat, but it will no longer do, 'cause I'm sick and tired of cleaning off your shoes.
You're always complaining now about how much I've changed. I don't act like a lady now, and I don't suit your taste. It's true, I used to put up with you and keep it all inside. I guess one too many nights alone will make a woman change her mind. Now don't you try to argue, 'cause we both know I'm right. You need some little cream puff girl who won't put up a fight. I don't look good in makeup, and I stumble in high heels. And I get this awful chest pain when I choke back how I feel. So honey, what
you need's a doormat to wipe your feet upon. Someone who won't ask questions when you stay up till dawn. Somebody with a pretty face who looks good on your arm. Who thinks that all this macho crap is part of your charm. I know you've got an old doormat, but it will no longer do, 'cause I'm sick and tired of cleaning off your shoes.
'Cause I'm sick and tired of cleaning off your old, nasty, dirty, disgusting, filthy, alcoholic, cheating, financially irresponsible. Don't put a new roll of toilet paper on the thing, even though it's been sitting right there for weeks, because I'm the one who bought it, and I'm always the one who buys it, and then, oh my God, you left the toilet seat up one more time. Shoes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Joe knows better than to leave the toilet seat up at my house now. You did that last time.
I did.
Do you remember?
No.
Yeah.
I don't remember using the bathroom at your house.
If you're going outside to pee, you're in even bigger trouble.
Well, I didn't do that.